ångest och... Yeah, that's the way to be.